इन स्पोर्ट्स इट्स लाइक द कैरेक्टर द वैल्यूज द फिजिकल स्ट्रेंथ एंड मेंटल स्ट्रेंथ दे आर चैलेंज्ड इन अ वेरी शॉर्ट स्पैन ऑफ टाइम एंड इन स्पोर्ट्स यू गेट टू लर्न हाउ यू टेक अप द सक्सेस हाउ यू सेलिब्रेट सक्सेस एंड हाउ यू डील विथ फेलियर इन एवरी स्पोर्ट्स एक्टिविटीज इट्स लाइक यू आर पुश टू द बैक सीट एंड हाउ यू रिबाउंड हाउ यू कम बैक फ्रॉम दैट It plays a very important role in our lives.
Having said that, Tapmi shapes the overall personality of your character. We as a sports committee are going to quench your thirst and quench your appetite for sports.
In this sports committee, we have various activities throughout the year. It's not just that we just organize our flagship event, that is speed. Apart from that, we get involved in every minute detail of the sports. We cover everything, like we have multiple monthly activities that go on throughout the year, starting from night cricket. Night cricket, it starts just after the first year are here in college. So it gives them a very nice opportunity to interact with seniors. We also have the faculty members who participate in all these events that help students to get to interact more with faculties apart from their subject teachers. We also conduct night football, which that runs in the month of November, and we also have events which are requested from various student fraternity, like we have exhibition matches between faculty and students. Then we have PGP1 versus PGP2's matches ongoing during the same time. So it actually involves the whole student fraternity, and it helps them to it actually acts as an icebreaker session for all of them. And at last, we have the speed event, in which we run around 8 to 10 sports, and this we do in a span of 15 days. We involve every section, that 8 sections from PGP1 and 7 sections from PGP2. They are involved and they fight for this trophy. It actually brings about the competitive nature in the student.
Having said that, this is a serene campus, and this beautiful sports ground is one more addition to the feather cap. And this, having said that, MBA program is going to shape up your overall personality. We are here to recreate and give you such an environment which breaks all your stress out, and we are here to make you happy.